Next up, ladies and gentlemen, is a young lady who has come through through this club, appeared here 14 years ago. She started singing at the age of 7. And the first couple of talent quests she came to here, she's from Chiligo, and the first couple of talent quests she came here, she didn't do any good, but she kept at it, and it's persistently kept at it year after year, and she's nominated for, I think, 4 awards in the Tasmanian Country Music Awards. A long way. She was taught by her grandfather to play the guitar at the age of 6, and again, she's just persisted with that, and as you'll see tonight, her talents are quite amazing. She's as I mentioned, she was the winner of the CMAA Country Music Association School Scholarship. And Becky, have you got a minute? You out there?
I have a minute.
I just like to mention this to you because you'll see the product. This is what. Thank you. This is what this festival and this club has done over the years, and it's so important to maintain it. We can't let it fall off. So, Beck, can you tell us about your experience? We've seen Brenda tonight, but how it's opened doors for you.
Oh, well, apart from, you know, all the great connections that you meet while you're there, I met some really wonderful people, and I've gone on to be friends with them and done shows with them in the years. You also gain a huge amount of confidence at the academy. I must tell you, I was a different person when I walked out the doors, and you know, I probably wouldn't be still chasing after it if I hadn't had those experiences. So please get behind it, guys. It's a really important thing. I hope it keeps going.
So high, I did not recognize the fire burning in his eyes, the chaos that controlled my mind. Whispered goodbye and he got on a plane, never to return again, it always in my heart. This love has taken its toll on me, he said goodbye too many times before. Heart is breaking in from me. I have no choice, 'cause I won't say goodbye anymore. Oh, anymore. Oh, I did my best to feed his appetite, to hold him closely every night, so hard to keep him satisfied. Kept playing love like it was just a game, pretending to feel the same, and turn around and leave again. But I thought this love has taken its toll on me, he said goodbye too many times before. His heart is breaking in front of me, I have no choice, 'cause I won't say goodbye anymore. I'll fix these broken things, repair your broken wings, and make sure everything's alright. My pressure on your hips, sinking my fingertips to every inch of you, because you know that's what you want me to do. This love has taken its toll on me, he said goodbye too many times before. His heart is breaking in front of me, I have no choice, 'cause I won't say goodbye anymore. This love has taken its toll on me, he said goodbye too many times, too many times. My heart is breaking in front of me, now I have no choice, 'cause I won't say goodbye anymore. Whoa, whoa, anymore. Oh, whoa, anymore.
And thank you to this awesome band who I'm now going to kick off briefly. I do love you guys and I really enjoy playing with you. But I have a couple of songs that I'd like to share with the audience all by my lonesome. So for those of you who don't know me, I'm from a little town, like an hour and a half west from here. Does anyone know Chilligo? So that was just all the Chilligo people in the crowd, right? There's not many people in Chilligo. There's only about 250, if you believe Wikipedia, which we shouldn't believe Wikipedia. But I moved to Sydney a couple of years ago to go to university, and I can tell you it was a bit of a shock. It's definitely a different world down there, and I wasn't expecting how lonely the big city can be. And I had some people that I met along the way that taught me a lot of things and held my hand the whole way. So this song is a song I wrote for them, and it's called Your Hand Slips Into Mine.
In a country town where I could see the stars at night, nothing else for miles around, just a blue and endless sky. Now I'm on a crowded street, there's not one familiar face, none of them will notice me, no one to save me from this place but you. So lonely, standing in a crowd. Who knew you could pass a thousand people and never make a sound? Didn't know I'd be so weak, I always said that I'd be fine. But when I'm close to breaking down, your hand slips into mine. Your hand slips into you. Into mine. You grew up on a city street, you led a different life, worlds away from me, never far from the city lights. But something about your big brown eyes and the way you smile reminds me of my country town and the stars at night. Who knew it could be so lonely, standing in a crowd? Who knew you could pass a thousand people and never make a sound? Didn't know I'd be so weak, I always said that I'd be fine. But when I'm close to breaking down, your hand slips into mine. Your hand slips into you. Ooh, into mine. Ooh, your hand slips into mine. Told you, city boy, you take away my breath. I'm standing on a city street, I'm in over my head. 'Cause I'm just a country girl, far away from home. With a city boy to call my own, a city boy to call my own. Stand a chance, 'cause you start my heart a beating every time you say my name. You've changed it all forever, I'll never be the same. I never said it would be easy, but we're doing alright. Cause when I'm close to letting go, your hand slips into mine. Your hand slips into you. Ooh, into mine. Ooh, your hand slips into mine.